Hey guys, welcome back to the channel, and today we're gonna be reacting to
Leno.
Let's go. Outfit change.
Let's go. She switched the dress.
I love it.
Okay, so I didn't know you could change little details from semis to
she
finals.
She looks so good.
I didn't know that. I thought that was the final outfit. I'm really glad she changed the dress.
It looks so good.
It does. That sparkles on that black looks really good.
Mm-hmm. Even the backups changed too.
I think the backups changed to kind of a little... make her stand out, because I feel like backups had similar
outfits. That's all I was saying. She had like a corset and that's it to make it different. But I said, no. She would not get rid of those platforms.
Guys, let us know how tall she is. I suspect she's really short, because every time we see her perform, she's wearing like a solid platform. However, it's harder to dance in them. A, they weigh heavy, because they look sturdy, so they're heavy. Mm-hmm. They weigh more, it's harder to dance. And also, if you twist that shit, the ankle gonna go. Mm-hmm. So it's not like dancing in a flat, so... kudos to her. The thing is, like, she only did outfit change, but it just looks so much more
better.
Grand. Like, everything else is the same, but it just looks...
Her makeup looks grand, her hair looks grand.
Everything, it's just more wow. Everything pops more.
Yeah.
It's crazy how a little change in outfits... Because that was a little off topic, but when we saw, like, Annalisa and Sanremo wearing a jacket, I'm like, why are you wearing a jacket? It's just... Like, if she wore something else, it would pop more. But anyway.
How did Annalisa make it to Eurovision?
I'm just because a lot of people criticized us about the outfits. Like, because we paid so much attention in Sanremo and the outfits. And they're like, oh, this is not like a fashion show. Whatever,
it is
blah,
a fashion. It's Italy, bitch. It's Italy, bitch.
But it matters. Like, it makes it pop so much more.
I think I like her fashion the most.
It looks good. It completely transformed the whole performance.
Yeah, she looks like an icon.
Now, I'm going to be honest with you guys. I didn't see her winning on Thursday. I thought she would place top five. I didn't see her winning. She can win with this. She got a little more comfortable, you know. Maybe she was a little had nervousness or something. This is way better than Thursday.
Yes. Sing.
You know, Tommy Johansson said he's gonna do a winner. I want him to do this. If she does win, I want to see him do this song. That would be interesting. Hold up. Let me let me put a clap for her. I don't put many claps out, but this is it. Thank you.
So guys, of course, we are so excited to know what the results are, but we have to wait. So in the meantime, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Join the gang, and as always, share as much kindness as possible. Bye.